Now on Health Watch, new study suggests poor diet may cause certain types of cancer. Researchers say an estimated 80,000 new cancer cases in the U.S. in 2015 were attributed to eating a poor diet. The study found people affected had a low intake of whole grains, fruits and vegetables, and high intakes of processed meats, red meats, and sugary beverages. Colon and rectal cancers are the most common linked to a poor diet.